That's all, folks. Actually, it's not. We just started. Hey, folks, on the Serious JG.
I'm Bubba the Vulture.
And, did I actually get this thing recording?
I believe you did.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm Serious JG. He's Bubba the Vulture. And it's Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. We're trying to get us an Afrikaans interpreter. And the game is spawning new guards in places that we thought we'd already cleared out.
Would you... Yeah, so, do you think it would be a good idea to do a supply drop?
Yeah.
Get some supply folks.
Yeah, I think it would.
Would you be able to get supply folks by doing that?
I don't know. Maybe not. I think we could go... There's guys over there. I can't
Please
be completely oblivious to it,
project.
But I think I could do... This. No. This.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Now I wonder.
I should have got a suppressor while I was doing this, damn it, but whatever.
Well, was this going to draw attention? Like, when you airlift
a
Jeep away, do people go like, what?
I think it does. I think it's like, it might have a slightly larger radius of people going, what? Than if you do the same thing with a. Don't get crushed, Naughty Dog. Come on.
We're folding G-Dog out of there. He just got hit with supplies and he's really hurt.
Your affinity with him is now -7. Ooh, he's in there with the girl from Costa Rica.
I am. Except we don't even know if she was, we don't really know whether Pop was really
Pacifica
from Costa Rica.
Ocean.
Yeah.
Good, good. Now I'm gonna fold you. It's our first big folding item. We'll always treasure that Jeep, folks.
You captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you can extract.
It's a four-wheel drive ape.
You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Well, there's another Jeep.
If you're feeling
shy right there.
You can let the members of the combat team use the Jeep if you're feeling generous.
But I guess he's getting closer all the time. Like,
analysis
I got hit with something,
complete.
What the hell?
I got you, dude!
Also, I'm a shit man.
I'm venting feces. Gently leave you in a Jeep and then airlift the Jeep.
Buckle up. I guess we do need to be careful about those because those are 10,000 for airlift.
Yeah.
Were some resources.
Oh, we already cleared this one. Okay.
No, I mean, I.
You didn't. Right.
You are now walking down the path that I initially walked up to get here.
But then I thought there was a prisoner down here. That's why I'm coming back this
way. Yeah, no, I mean, it makes sense what you're doing. Oh, they called the guy to the tower to come over there. The D-Dog is finding more guards. Or more people. No, he found the prisoner.
And a guard.
Oh, yeah, and there is a guard standing over the prisoner. Makes sense. And he is looking this way.
Analysis complete.
Well, I guess, yeah, you might as well just sneak around him and stick him up. I was thinking you could trank him or you could snipe him from there, but...
Yeah.
No reason to
I think I am far enough away from those other guys, but the possibility that they would hear the shot is kind of... Because I haven't destroyed comms equipment, so they will still be able to call reinforcements. I'm trying to get it so that, basically, like I was saying, I don't want to rush them until I know it's clear, but even then, it'll be like, more guys will be able to come. It'll just take them all to get here.
What do you talk to you? Except not really, that's sort of the point.
Should I untie you before or after I perform this?
Can you do any more delaying before you free me?
You did a good job of preventing me from rescuing that guy too quickly. I know they're 10,000 each, but the last time we didn't have any Jeeves.
That's true.
I'm trying to stock up. 10,000, we currently have like 500,000.
Wait, what did he just say?
I don't know.
I don't think there is a,
Oh. It's... You know, you're all right. They're going to interrogate the target at night. Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, the target's already gone, so...
The castle of the hot target that takes off its clothes at night. There's
now,
an enemy.
Now, before you get to those two guards, like, lower on the hill, there was a building there, and next to that building was... two giant supply trailers. That was the whole reason I was like,
yeah. I figured we'd come across them as we went, and I sort of forgot exactly where they were.
They're next to
this building here. I think
they're on the far side of that. There's another building, and I think they're next to
there. There might be more of them around. No, those are not supply trailers.
No, that's where you just picked up the other Jeep. Although I don't remember whether you gone into all these buildings to search through them. I think you did.
Good. There's something with a baby and a mommy. A message that interrupts Sexy Star's promo.
Yeah.
That won't make sense to anybody, but that's okay.
Sexy Star.
We're watching this Lucha Underground that's interrupted by commercials at random times because of how we're watching it, which I won't get into. And Sexy Star is talking about how she's gonna like avenge herself and she's the toughest woman and blah blah, and then suddenly she's interrupted by a commercial for like some baby supplies.
You're airlifting out giant trailers of poop.
Yep.
I must capture. Now that we have cargo Fultons, actually, I would almost suggest making another just like slow, deliberate raid through that one Soviet base.
Oh yeah, no, that would be a good off-screen, well not off-screen, just a good,
it's a good on-screen thing to
good,
do.
Non-mission, I mean, I guess I meant like a, sort of a, our own little side up.
Presence detected. The map has been updated.
So yeah, there's still a bunch of guys over in that other camp, maybe...
No, basically happened is that they respawned. He said contact, but he wasn't able to actually get the message out? Is that what I'm understanding? It doesn't seem like that we're under attack.
Dramatic music. Set this guy down. Holding his ass.
And the rest of him too.
Only his ass knows Afrikaans.
There's a diamond in here.
I think it was underneath this desk.
Alright. That's the interpreter extracted. What you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.
You rule, Snake.
Nobody even shot you in the face with a shotgun. So yeah, do you want to just run out of the hot zone or request a helicopter pickup?
If we do that, we actually stay in the hot zone.
Oh, I see. So yeah, maybe just...
Which would mean that they'll yell at us later.
Look, he gets lonely.
We didn't identify the Viscount, so... you know, there's almost certainly another mission task for rescuing all the prisoners. And we didn't get it, which means there's probably prisoners in this...
Probably more prisoners in the other base.
Yeah.
If you like pressing your luck.
Well...
The whammies?
I mean, I could... get in there and see what can be done and pull out if things get hot. Exfiltrate the hot zone. Yeah, I got a new suppressor. Oh, that's it. That's the game telling me to go for it right there.
Yeah,
well, how often do we find new suppressors? Right. This is kind
that's
of
fair. You might want to scope out this situation. Though.
Checking the situation.
Well, I was.
Analysis complete.
Analysis complete. That guy's also got a skill.
Analysis complete.
That guy you didn't actually see, but he has a skill too.
Analysis complete.
Okay, a lot of these guys have skills, so there's something to be said for that.
I've got guys with skills, but I haven't found prisoners yet.
Yeah.
Maybe I just, You know what, frankly, it could be that the,
Oh, check out that guy over there.
What's he gonna do?
Scan him. Analysis complete. There's one down, yeah. I guess that was the just scan. Yeah.
The other possibility is that it's just that he's all the way up here. The last prisoner. I think I'm gonna check that first.
Hey, who's that running off in the horizon?
You can't see me, I'm wearing a sneaking suit as I run. These big, thick pads of sound big, dampening thick, materials prevent you from seeing me.
Muscle pads.
T-Dog tried to cross my path.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Four console. Four-wheel drive apes. Diamond.
Yep.
Unit function added.
Unit function. Oh, I
found a medicinal
point. There you go. So now you should just stick up all those guys.
Yeah, I should.
Now be careful. If there is a prisoner over here,
yeah,
as we were suspecting, then possibly somebody will be guarding him. Oh yeah, there's a guy. Oh, smoke break.
Analysis complete.
He's got the skill of being okay at a couple
enemy of presence the detected. The map has been updated.
Right. Good boy, D-Dog.
This is the guy
to the
saw.
Right.
There
it is.
Analysis complete. Enemy analysis complete. The map has been updated.
Ballsy.
Yeah, balls out.
And he just straight up saw ya.
I think it was this guy, actually. Okay, so that wasn't that wise.
You still have things like a knockout machine gun. Oh,
they both fell asleep.
Avoid getting killed, hopefully. There was a fourth guy.
Yeah. Thanks to you.
I think he might have been up here at the top initially. Whatever he
is.
D-Dog has found him. Where is he? Huh, I'm not sure. Oh. I'm not sure if I hit him
out of the fence over.
Guard post captured.
Don't guess there's prisoners here after all. But we got the word Tengu.
Whiskey Tengu Foxtrot.
D-Dog found D-Dog standing right there, you're tempting fate.
Where are your friends?
I instantly know Afrikaans.
No, did you ask him to spit it out?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, oh. Come on,
see, he's saying somebody let me down. If we actually
I know
that. Blueprints, there's a diagram on how to build a penis.
You have arrived at your destination.
Possibly spit it out. Where are the others?
You'll find out right
here. Good job.
D-Dog did do a good job here. Point out some enemies.
Talk. Where are the others?
Guy really doesn't know anything. Alright, so what kind of goodies did they tell? They basically told us about all the stuff that's already in this base.
Pretty sure that tends to be what happens in these situations,
yeah.
But,
yeah. So there was no prisoner up here. Probably just want to get out of this mission. Because, yeah, we could go in there and mess with that big main base, but...
There are guys that had a lot of skills there.
There were guys that had a lot of skills there. It's kind of like we're on side ops mode, just in free wander now, is how I feel.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, technically we finished our mission, and we're still in the mission, but yeah, like, whenever we feel like...
Our mission time is going to be shit now.
Yeah, that's true, actually. I could maybe make it a little less shit, but...
I think at this point we probably have the maximum penalty.
The blueprints was the main thing that I thought would be a good thing to get out of there, and there's still...
That's some primary weapon ammo.
Oh.
No, we haven't really used a primary weapon.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Unless they're talking about the,
sniper rifle.
Yeah. No, I think it was in... It's on the little shack. The, tent over there.
Funky little shack. What shack?
To the right. The entirely open wooden structure.
Oh, this... Yes,
yes,
I got you.
There's ammo in here.
That's what they're talking about, and it doesn't do any good. Funky little shack!
Hey, I'm Funky Little Shack.
So that guy's on the... He's Mannequin 2 on the move.
He may be coming to take over for the guys that are gone missing.
Yeah, I mean, we're... As I said, we're gradually eliminating this entire force.
Like, well, we're gonna have to spread a little thinner. We have to make,
The map has been updated. That's Wormwood.
There's a lot of Wormwood. Also, some enemy presence have been detected. I don't know if you dare to steal them.
Well, if I dare to steal them, I dare to die. Yeah.
You damn right.
What?
I feel like there'd be a lot of cover out here if anything did go south, though.
Well,
extraction arrived at the mother base.
I'm just trying to find a nice,
I'm trying to find some place where I might actually have a little elevation. Shoot at these guys. Or just this,
I mean,
a different angle.
Isn't there a tower up on top of the hill?
Yeah, there is, but I don't think it's tall enough to see.
No, I mean, there's another one on the hill that's down there.
Right.
Like, there's a tower right next to the building where the interpreter was staying.
Yeah. For now...
The perfect sniper spot, Snake. That's a pretty decent sniper spot. Just got a hump on while you're attacking these guys. There's a dude.
Yeah, but there's...
Analysis complete.
Wood.
Oh, there's the prisoner.
Oh, hey, the prisoner.
Analysis complete.
But there's more than just dudes over there, Bobo. There's cartons full of material.
Oh, I thought you were like, are there people that are going to get busy on us?
That's time for dudes to get busy on you. But...
Oh, there's a truck? Holy shit, this place is amazing.
A radar. Oh, fuck. How did I not? I mean, seriously, this guy's no peripheral vision, and it's good. You'll find what you're looking for here. I ain't telling you shit, though.
Okay, kick him, knock him out.
Yep.
Books. Books.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
This is like their main fucking base or some shit, cause it's got a lot of dudes in it.
That may be some shit right here, dude. So yeah, I guess, you know, you still have the option. Thus far, you've gone largely undetected around the periphery of this base. You may still be feeling again. Decide, no, this isn't worth dealing with.
Oh yeah, I mean, I can still get out.
Not 45 meters.
I can't remember. That's insane, indeed.
Shit. Is he dead? Oh, there's a guy right there.
Too late for that.
Whatever you do, don't lose consciousness.
No time to interrogate him.
That's the, it's an alternate, tagline for, The Nightmare on Elm Street. Slightly, whatever you do, don't lose consciousness.
Slightly. Oh, you had a position to do the exact same thing to this other guy.
They're running away from the prisoner!
Oh, the prisoner's in a cage.
It's an open cage. Just pick him up and run.
You know, I'm trying.
Sorry.
This could be really bad if they've got a gun that's powerful enough to really damage us fast. Because he's gonna kill her, not me.
Under heavy track fire.
And she's also full of bullets.
Oh no, there's other mission objectives we didn't get. I just figured one of them had to be rescue all prisoners.
Oh,
so she was
pretty sure she was the last prisoner.
Yeah, yeah, that's why we got the 3 out of 7.
I got it.
Oh man, what a great. That would have been a great shot for, like, the trailer. Like, bloody big boss running with the dog by his side.
You bloody big boss.
You want bloody big boss, almost soy.
Mission complete. Great work.
Hey, still rank B.
How did we not get any better with D-Dog? I mean, we went that whole mission without kicking him.
I didn't kick my dog today. I deserve a trophy.
I deserve a break today.
Benedict Kazuhira Miller is his name? His name is Benedict Miller?
Benedict!
I'm just like, does that mean he's gonna betray us and not Revolver Ocelot? That would be a real switcheroo.
Boss.
You know what I'm betting in America,
sir? Sorry. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch.
Let's kill him.
He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government UNITA rebels to the state-backed MPLA.
Alright, a rebel.
He hid this from the Afrikaners. But once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him.
Roger.
I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one.
Get the lube.
By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount.
We just got done interrogating him. Just said we were about to start, and we...
Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology.
Are these the weapons to pass Metal Gear? Because they're kind of lame.
Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?
I think what you meant was, what? The question is, what?
Vehicles can now be customized.
Oh, sweet.
Yo, Diamond Dog. Like, I heard
spinny,
you like guns.
Spinny rims.
So I put a gun on your gun. And
bark,
so
Commander Dean.
Gun while you gun.
T-Dog is now capable of making noise.
Well, yeah, to distract people. Raving mongoose.
He's a real two-faced son of a bitch.
Cunning.
Oh, no, actually, the guy we rescued, the prisoner,
is a
was.
Materials engineer.
Nice. Oh, now we have a transport specialist, Laughing Wallaby.
Laughing Wallaby.
Now that we have, she's full of bullets and knowledge of research. She, now that we've got a, earlier on we got our transport specialist, so now if we're trying to transport, it will warn us when transport unsafe.
Yeah, because we got a regular Stephen Hawking about transport now.
We have a poster.
The skill of boaster.
We got Sting.
Hey. dead vampire buzzard turns out to be a very valuable member of
the vampire warrior. Glacier moose. Fire hyena. Night sturgeon.
Sinister gecko.
Hulking cat. A roaring crow.
Okay. Whatever game.
So yeah, we'll actually still be on the ground in Africa now.
No, but
covered in blood.
Side obsolete. One of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
It's the only one you've got.
Well, that's literally true. Yeah, we also got a new cassette tape.
Hard to believe how many of those bipedal weapons have popped up around Africa.
There's like two of them.
No more than 6 months ago.
Didn't really hit me until I came here.
Yeah, I gotta figure out something to do here.
They're not supposed to be in use yet.
Pick some carrots.
Emmerich says they were still doing the last round of fine-tuning.
They might have all sorts of minor performance flaws.
His research has already hit the black market. Both sides of the Iron Curtain will have it by now. They're spreading much too fast. Sure, the Walker gears can operate in any terrain. Their mobility's just as good in the jungle as it is in the desert. That would come in handy in a place like Africa. They are modules that can one day be used as nuclear weapon systems. And with that in mind, the numbers are way too large.
Well, there must be another reason for nuclear weapon systems in the sense that a guy walking around with nuclear bombs.
The small-time outfits like most of these private forces
timers,
is a dream come true.
I mean, small-timers, huh?
Yes, this is the ultimate weapon, the forbidden fruit.
Jeez, the stupid-ass little tiny baby walkers are the ultimate weapon in this game now.
Exactly. Sounds familiar, huh? PFs are all operating off your playbook.
You Payway is offering off PF Chang's playbook.
In Africa that Emmerich talked about? If it is, why is Cypher letting everyone and his brother get their hands on one? What comes next? Selling nuclear weapons in the open? Making them public property?
Why don't they give that a try? Yeah. Then the next war really will be fought with sticks.
Right. The man we're dealing with isn't foolish enough to make a suicide pact with the world.
So, what is Cypher really up to?
Analysis complete.
Can you zoom in further, I wonder?
That has a 4.0 zoom, maybe in later versions?
Maybe.
Perfect. I don't know, did it get him?
He's blinking. His little triangle is blinking, rather. He's not blinking.
Oh, I see.
Now, I didn't get a headshot. I wasn't trying for one. I figured from that range, I just needed to get... But I had been starting to wonder if even hitting them with the sniper rifle version always alerts them. Because I would figure, yeah, it probably does hit with a hell of a lot of impact. But no, it looks like I'm pretty sure I hit him and didn't draw his attention. But we'll find out shortly. Maybe he just heard the sound, but it was so far away he couldn't even tell it was a gunshot. And I didn't hit him at all.
Come on, man, go down.
That searchlight's manually operated.
Nothing really else to say about it, just that's what it is.
Okay, that's how I hit
him. Oh, found a wild animal, you could drop a cage.
Christian cage.
Hey boss, you see many animals in the field. Truth is, an environment...
You can also capture small, mid-sized animals, place in capture cage, sport weapons, sport unit will automatically take.
The NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us. If you set up a capture cage, it'll trap small to medium-sized animals. The
Every
support
time,
unit will handle the extraction, so all you need to do is place the cage. Wild
Christian.
Animals have all kinds of habitats. Try placing cages in a variety of places. You can check the animal
towers
list on your iDroid to see which animals have been extracted.
Or you can just not care that much.
Yeah. No, it's a big thing, apparently, if you want 100% complete the game. The, like, worst hidden package is finding all the stupid-ass locations where you have to trap animals.
Where are you, blue friends?
Well, that's one more thing we have to locate now, the blueprints.
I haven't found out about those.
Suppose I could have, in fact, that I know there's blueprints there.
Yeah, because that's dead in the middle of that big base. Of your... Oh, hey, truck.
You have arrived at your destination.
If they stop, oh, that would actually be perfect. Because I can steal that truck. Why are you, like, so desperate to charge right into me? There's no reason for you to be coming over here.
This is just where his new home. This is where the fish lives.
And he's the fish.
Do you need a truck? I've got one.
Where are your friends?
That's a nice solid stomp in this section for that guy.
Now, I will note that you are down to 3 pulses.
Yeah. It's enough for the truck, that one guy, and if it, I don't even think now that it's a big container like I thought it was originally.
Captured an enemy vehicle.
Really?
Just like weapons and items, you can use
every
your
so often I gotta stop and
vehicles you've extracted airdropped in.
Yeah.
You can also let members of the combat unit use them.
I remember
on
playing
dispatcher
combat
missions.
With our sister.
Oh yeah, 2600 styles.
Oh.
Recently saw at the secondhand store, I saw an Atari 7800. Now I'm strongly tempted. That'll play the very small library of 7800 games, and I believe it was one of the original backwards compatible consoles, because you could still play 2600 on it.
So it turns out it wasn't a big, huge trailer. It's just a, but still, it got us
a
truck.
Out of
yeah, that's probably kind of.
Whoa.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thought I saw something. I was freaking out. Well, there's a blueprint there. Maybe another mission will take us in there. Or maybe we can just, it does seem like something that would be a good idea to go get.
Support helicopter requested.
Sometime down the road.
Well, you can ease on down there. In any number of vans or trucks now.
Truck now, yeah. We haven't stolen yet, and I know it's possible.
A tank or an armored carrier of any kind. Oh, there's, oh yeah. Gotta track one of those. Baby, it's a big game hunting. Looks like you spooked it.
Extraction arrived at
Somebody's stealing our zebras.
I suppose you may as well leave out the remaining capture cases. Leave one in the water.
Mm-hmm.
Extraction arrived.
You just put
seconds.
It down there and said,
hey, well, and we already. We
I know this is where the fish lives. So.
There you go. Moss captured. I'm going to capture those moss men from the last game.
This is Pequod. I got all sorts of blueprints and supplies. I never even got spotted, man. I'm off. This is Pequod. Someone better turn a back on me. This is Pequod. You don't look like an Dalek to me. This is Pequod. It's on the back.
Oh, I'm seeing beautiful places where I could have put capture cages, but on this side. There's also places I should have put capture cages. I don't know what to do. I'm on my own.
Just trying to show off every possible angle on the awesome sneaky suit with the big poofy shoulder pads.
This is my 80s female sneaking suit. It's got huge shoulder
Rainbow
pads.
Rainbow Agama.
Turn that book apart.
Good. You captured it alive.
I'm sick of you murdering Rainbow Commas and then bringing their corpses here.
Apparently so. And some gerbils.
Three gerbils.
Dun, dun, dun.
Like, yeah, we did encounter some like poisonous gerbils in the past that were pretty pretty deadly.
Those were Zanzibar hamsters.
Oh yeah, the most dangerous animal of all. Well, I mean, it's always.
I need to talk to you about this quietly. Can you meet me at our cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
Whenever's fine. Yeah, you're right. Whenever's fine. What am I? Big assistant? Big co-worker? No, I'm big boss, motherfucker. Anyway.
Grammy rewards. I'm surprised.
But yeah, it is time to go back to Button Mother Base. I think it's also time to end the video.
Remember, you have the mission complete and all the resources you got for that after missions.
Oh.
So we did get new guns. But.
Well, let's go. I think we're probably gonna trigger plot right away, but.
The trigger?
Well, you should look upon my trigger as being our last chance to defeat the Kilrathi outright.
I want you to pull my trigger softly and gently, just like you once did. It's a line from Go-Go 13, the professional. It's just really weird. Leading into, you know, some hot anime sex sequence.
Was that the one, or was it Killer B, where...
I don't think I ever saw Killer B.
There was some blonde, topless woman riding around on a horse shooting at him. It was pretty ridiculous.
I think that was part of the profession.
Okay.
The profession was also when he had the deadly assassin team, Silver and Gold.
Yeah. Silver and Gold.
So I'm not even sure if they were a team or if they were just the two deadliest assassins and they happened to
be. Silver and Gold. You know, they weren't a team until they faced Gogo 13, but the way they gelled as a team so quickly wasn't.
In the short time that they were still alive, while facing Gogo 13.
Yeah, yeah.
Needing. So we didn't auto trigger it.
No.
You have the objective of visiting.
Got the opportunity now to get out.
Yeah. Start the next exciting episode.
And I think that's the plan. Now, before I stop, I guess real quick, are we doing another video?
Yeah, we can do that.
In that case, I'm going to stop this video now. When we come back, folks, we're going to do another video, and we're going to visit Quiet and see what happens. I'm Serious AG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
Thank you guys very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.